The atrocities that were perpetrated by Palestinian armed groups on the 7th of October were heinous, brutal, and shocking. They were war crimes, as is the continued holding of hostages. The collective punishment by Israel of Palestinian civilians amounts also to a war crime, as does the unlawful, forcible evacuation of civilians. There is an urgent humanitarian imperative to reach the population that is increasingly isolated, including in the north and middle areas of Gaza, cut off from the very limited aid that is entering Gaza. Just in the last few days, my colleagues have been receiving reports about an orphanage in the northern governorate that has 300 children in need of urgent help. With communications down and access roads impassable and unsafe, we cannot get to them.